to psych IRL. So I was on Facebook the other day, and I saw a joke about Donald Trump. So I stupidly looked at the comments. And you never look at the comments. I looked at the comments because I wanted to see some other replies that other users were saying. This guy's comment pops up and he says, "Donald Trump, we should be focusing on the Muslim and Black problem in the United States." And I was like, wait, what? And so I expanded the comments and he gave off a list of statistics of how Black people commit more crime than other races. And my biggest mistake was replying to the comment and saying how racist that sounds. And then he says, wait, how are statistics racist? And you know what? I'm gonna explain that because a lot of people use that line. So that study was a correlational study. And what that means is you take one variable, in this case, crime rate, and you compare it to another variable, which in this case is race. Correlation does not equal causation. Being Black does not cause you to commit more crime. It is not biological. You have to look at other factors into what contributes to crime. And to explain this more to you, I'm gonna show a bunch of correlational studies that show correlation does not equal causation. Murder rates also rise with ice cream sales. We must ban ice cream. Living in a poor country increases penis size. Eating organic food causes autism. Using Internet Explorer causes murder. The age of Miss America correlates with murders by steam, hot vapors, and hot objects. Per capita cheese consumption correlates with number of people who died by becoming tangled in their bedsheets. Number of people who drowned by falling into a pool correlate with films Nicolas Cage appeared in. So that's the end of the video. But don't discount correlational studies, because when done correctly by examining all other variables, it can actually show you a lot about things. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.
Because I decided to jump in my bed.